has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying and a quick pin attempt. And that was only a one.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Hooked up. DDT. Big elbow.
Did you see that?
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Pinpointing the leg. Ooh. Bullseye. In full control here. Face first. Kick. Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt. To the midsection, sunset flip. No! She's looking at it early. One, two, and she's able to power it after two.
I am surprised the count went that far.
Look at this, buddy. Oh, head scissors submission.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Way too long. Oh, diving moonsault.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Crashing down with the senton.
She's starting to look concerned. Face first.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Ooh. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Two.
Oh, my God. A DDT.
Lights out.
Three. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Well, this isn't going to win the fight, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Nice escape.
Uh-oh.
Blackjack.
Way up there.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Six.
She re-enters the ring now. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Shut the door on this one.
Shoulders down.